This is a layout called Big and Bold.
I think it's platform stops.
Introduce yourself to the drinking as well. I was on the drop it and we'll put round and go. You can do it.
Christ.
I thought you said it doesn't normally work going over the point.
In reverse. You can change your comms plan.
The tail lights aren't on.
Yeah, the tail lights aren't on.
Oh, that's alright.
Yeah. Right, so
I'll be bringing this out.
This will be all over the points.
Bring it up and take it apart.
So keep bringing that in to about where join needs to be about here.
Now.
Now keep going.
Keep going.
You want to stop off join about here. Oh, yeah.
Coaches behind, did he? No. Thank you, gentlemen, over there as well, mate.
Because the motors aren't. Much slower coming around this time.
You can see it in the screen by that end as well, like there we are.
In fact, all we do.
Don't leave a tender behind.
What's happening with this one is that when it comes off and does a switch there, anything with bogies doesn't like it. So we tend only to use, say it comes through there, great.
Comes through straight, all right.
But
yeah. I got a flying spot on the one, the diesel one.
Yeah.
And if I run it over a point, if it goes straight, perfect. If you run over like the one, push it left or the right, it's like,
it comes off.
Yeah,
it could be the radius of your point is tighter than the radius that that loco is designed to take. Come on. know you're not a new locomotive, but you do run better than that. Track will probably want to clean out at the end of the day, ready for tomorrow.
right, okay. Yes, which is what actually happened. Yeah. Well, well, well. I've never seen that. Not on a marquee.
Yeah.
refusing to throw if you didn't have.
It's like riding on a in a Ferrari sports car. So what are they?
We hope you haven't got sound on
that. Huh? When they're going straight and smooth, they're okay. They're fairly solid. But when
they have to put a couple of bleepers in here and there, eh?
No swearing.
No, no. That's the A. That's the variety, isn't it?
You can always edit it, can't you?
Yeah, you can always edit it. I got one to get edited anyway. What to do sometimes, I leave a record a bit too long.
Cheap and nasty, dude.
I think you've got a few different layouts here last year as well.
Sorry?
I think you've got a few different layouts here last year as well.
Yeah.
To see if people are actually
telling the truth. This based on Pontypridd then? This based on Pontypridd?
No, it's in America.
Ah, right, but I think it ain't, do it. Long type of locals and everything, isn't it?
You're just a Pontypridd club.
Yeah, as you say, see it on the sign of it. What I normally do, I do a video of the sign before I...
Do you put them on YouTube then?
Yeah, I got about 750 on it.
Hey,
and I got seven, got a lot more than me.
What's your name?
Colin Foster.
Colin Foster? Yeah. I'll have a look tonight.
Yeah, I'll have another good one now, Monday now, we're going to see the Flying Scotsman. Monday.
Why was it on that a month ago?
They're watching the tennis match, they're back forth, isn't it? Good fun, aren't they?
Yeah. All right, Mike?
Good little shot. It's a very nice small layout
as well. It's one across by a Biawa. Only a little low it is. See that?
Sorry?
See that one across by?
Yeah.
Little low one, Biawa?
Yeah.
Like that?
Simonian Quay.
I just first seen the trailer. I just wonder what.
Do you want something for your video?
Yeah, good, yeah. And I like the way you got it. Somebody else got the same. They got a couple of mirrors in there. And when it's passing, you look to it passing in the background as well.
Yeah.
I like that idea.
There you are.
That's a boy. Don't send the train up now, whatever it is.
Huh?
Don't send the train up now. Clever, isn't it? Very good.
Nasty, smelly things on there.
Yeah.
Is it going away?
I want your B set.
Come on, son.
You
should.
Yes,
you're tucking toy. It's a bit like your rock, son.
If they were. What's
if they must have changed engines.
Thomas and Gordon over there, isn't it? Should be.
Oh, that's something to play with, isn't it? So I'm in the middle of doing that.
Thomas always got some troublesome trucks, but he's in trouble himself now.
I was just looking for lights.
Otherwise, you only catch a glimpse outside.
Yeah, it's a lovely logo.
They do a tool truck with that. But I got a tool truck and that's it. You can buy too much, not too much.
You never have too much. Yes, but
it's cost. You know, it's like.
What about you?
Out again.